Mabuhay! I hope everyone's having a wonderful time. Magandang umaga po. That's the hardest part of my speech. It's a pleasure to be here at the Taste of Manila Festival. I want to acknowledge my colleagues. First, Member of Parliament for Don Valley West, John Carmichael. A real favorite son, Julius Tiangson. Candidate for Mississauga Center, Maureen Harquell. Candidate for Don Valley East. And Member of the Provincial Parliament, Lori Scott, from Halliburton, Kawarthas Lake, Brock. And it's really an honor for me to be here with the Ambassador, Her Excellency Petronila Garcia, and the Philippines Consul General in Toronto, Rosalita Prospero. Yay. Thank you all for coming here. And of course, hello to my friends from Eglinton-Lawrence and everyone.